My overseer's desk. And the proper Vault-Tec terminal. I can hardly believe it. My overseer's desk. After all this time. I must make sure the desk terminal has everything I need. Give me a chance to consult the desk terminal.
Hey.
Do you need something from me? Have you found someone that can help me become human?
I haven't found anyone yet.
Please, continue your search.
I must make sure the desk terminal has everything I need. This. Please. I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long. But we must not dally. The work compels us. The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
So what makes perfect test subjects?
Healthy. Well, healthy enough. And people we can get an accurate baseline on quickly. And they need a willingness to take on a certain element of risk.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
The Vault Tech Handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word. No matter how apt. Turn on the Vault's radio beacon. Certainly, people above ground would give anything to live in our vault. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may prove useful in our experiments.
You will surely be quite strong. Something nearby. Identity unknown. Again, I have survived the hostilities.
Thank you.
nearby. Identity unknown.
This won't work without power. Hey there.
Feel free to explore. I'll keep an eye out for candidates.